In this video session, we'll be discussing about sex-linked inheritance in organisms. So first of all, let us understand the term sex-linked inheritance. The inheritance of characters linked to particular sex is called sex-linked inheritance and was first discovered by T.S. Morgan in Drosophila, or common fruit fly. Genes for sex-linked inheritance are located on sex chromosomes, and the sex chromosomes are X, Y, or XY. And are usually recessive. Sex-linked genes are located on non-homologous chromosomes. They are not present in other chromosomes. That means they are not present in homologous chromosomes. Sex-linked inheritance might be complete or incomplete. Sex-linked inheritance are complete if there is no crossing over, but it might be incomplete if there is crossing over. Sex-linked traits are always expressed in heterozygous male. It may be expressed or suppressed in female. There are three types of sex-linked inheritance: X-linked, Y-linked, and XY-linked.